we've got to reduce the deficit, and we've got to expect our leaders to act like adults to do so. We've got to put aside the partisan bickering, and we've got to talk about the real drivers of the deficit, which are primarily entitlement spending that is way too high, and we've got to bring it under control. But we've also got to make sure that the revenues that we're bringing in on the other side match what we're spending, and we've got to have a national debate about that and make sure we come down on the right side of it.